Lauderdale County Board of Supervisors are having an important meeting next Monday that will determine the fate of one local bridge.
Twin States reporter Emily Erickson tells us about the closed bridge on Causeyville Road in our top story.
I hear a motion.
With an important meeting coming up for the Lauderdale County Board of Supervisors next Monday, they are busy evaluating what needs to be done about failing infrastructure in the county.
I wish you would come a little quicker because we've got, you know, numerous bridges, you know, in there. You know, it's going to be good in 4 years when we get the full amount, but, you know, we won't get but a quarter of it in 2020. So, you know, we need all the help you would get on, you know, because we've got a lot of infrastructure.
Back in late August, a bill was passed, and in that bill, Lauderdale County will be receiving $900,000 in 4 years for infrastructure. However, the county will only receive a quarter of that amount in 2020. One bridge on Causeyville Road, which is in Rutledge's district, has been closed for over a year. Their engineers thought it could remain open.
They thought it was okay still for it to remain open, but under their standards, it's much. They go about a different standard than our engineers or the state of Mississippi engineers are doing, and now we have to follow with the Federal Highway Administration.
Next Monday, the Board of Supervisors will put this project up for bids, and their engineer says, depending on which company picks up the project, that construction should begin after the first of the year.
We've been working with a railroad to get a permit, and we've got everything situated, and we're in the process on our next board meeting. We're going to go to put it out for bids. That'll have to be advertised in the paper and advertised for 30 days before, and then we'll set bids, and it would be first of December set to the bids.
This bridge has been lined up to be replaced for quite some time, along with many others in the county and state. Emily Erickson reporting for Twin States News.
In District 5 alone, there are three bridges out, including the one on Causeyville Road.